Okay, roll film. Don't think of a car crash in a movie as a violent act. No, these collisions are part of a long tradition of American optimism. A reaffirmation of traditional values and beliefs, a celebration. Think of these crashes like you would Thanksgiving and the 4th of July. On these days, we don't mourn the dead or rejoice in miracles. No, these are days of secular optimism, of self-celebration. Each crash is meant to be better than the last. There's a constant upgrading of tools, skills, a meeting of challenges. An American film director says, I want this flatbed truck to do a double midair somersault that produces an orange ball of fire in a 36-foot diameter. The movie breaks away from complicated human passions to show us something elemental, something loud and fiery, and head-on. Watch any car crash in any American movie. It is a high-spirited moment, like old-fashioned stunt flying, you know, walking on wings. The people who stage these crashes are able to capture a lightheartedness, a carefree enjoyment that car crashes in foreign movies can never approach. You might say, but what about all that blood and glass? The screeching rubber, the crushed bodies, the severed limbs, what kind of optimism is this? Look past the violence, I say. There is a wonderful brimming spirit of innocence and fun.